Today I'm using a vintage Soviet Helios lens on a Micro Four Thirds camera. The full video is in the description.